Hey, it's the Kellogg Krew with Chris, Dina, and Lopez. We're back tomorrow morning at 5:30 for your chance to qualify for the Shed Full of Bread. You can win over $30,000 in cash and prizes. I'm sure you would enjoy that.
Plus, you're expecting thousands of guests this spring. You might not know it, but you are.
I am.
And American Pest Solutions' Bob Russell will be here to tell you about who's going
guests.
To be in your house. Yeah.
Yep. Also, we're going to do a little dictation contest here.
Yes.
Because Dean and I have this battle back and forth of who can type the
who's
fastest.
Who's the fastest tipper?
I took typing in high school.
Woo! Are you working your fingers?
I type dirt every day. Dean's dirt. I got to type that up.
All right.
Let's do it.
So I've got a topic here.
Okay.
I got two blank screens. Are you ready?
Ready.
All right.
Okay.
I'm ready. Go ahead.
Here we go. It's about giraffes. You ready?
Okay.
Yes.
Yep.
The giraffe, Giraffa camelopardalis.
What?
Is an African even-toed ungulate mammal, the tallest of all extant land-living animal species, and the largest ruminant. Its scientific name, which is similar to its archaic English name of camelopard.
You're going fast.
And, I'm sorry, let me slow down. Refers to its irregular pet.
Done.
Of he's not done.
Color.
He's yep. not done, though. How can you be done if he's not done?
The giraffe, Giraffa camelopardalis, is an African even tone. Because this is what he's going to say.
How do you know that?
Right? This is everything you were going to say.
That is. That actually has, like, which averages 4.6 hours, which averages...
Hey, it's not my fault.
How did you get the end of it and everything? How did you do that?
I'm quick. I threw you off with the one...
I didn't even say it
yet. With the one finger, but then bam!
That's all I got.
I used my toes.
I didn't even spell right yet.
All right, join us tomorrow.
How did you do that?
Because it is... Watch this. Watch how fast I can do this. Ready? I'm going to write the Kellogg Krew.
Seriously?
Join us.
Wait a minute.
Won't you please?